Hi, I'm Stephanie, head grower for Frost Farms, and we're here today in our holiday workshop making custom wreaths and centerpieces. Today, I'm going to take you into our gift store to shop for a DIY centerpiece and then show you how to dress your table for holiday dinner. We have so many great gifts in here. We have bird feeders, candles, ornaments, but for our centerpiece, I'm going to be pulling a container, oasis, candle holders, candlesticks, and our main ingredient, balsam fir. Step one, saturate your oasis in water. Next, put in the candlesticks. The key to a beautiful arrangement is making it lush and full with balsam fir. And then have some fun with the design. A centerpiece is any way you want it to be. And now onto our dinner table, where we have a beautiful handmade centerpiece, poinsettias, and colorful ceramics. Don't forget to add a pop of personality. From all of us here at Frost Farms, thank you for watching and happy holidays!